times have changed. 2020 has been a shock. Sorta feels like it's hell o'clock. And we all have been fed a crock. But today, till that clock is chimed half past 10, we'll invest in some laughing stock as we sing and dance again. In COVID days, we welcome mocking by cleverly snarting, talking, 'cause now God knows everything blows. With murder hornets big as hummingbirds, we need some new four-letter words, I suppose. Everything blows. Our students are distant learning, red tides are turning, the west is burning, no jobs for earning, each cough's concerning, and my stomach's churning from more cons than pros. While every restaurant nears the precipice, 50% of stores in this town are closed. Everything blows.
When she walks by, it makes me want to cry. I know that she's a sight, gave me a fright. Her look has decomposed, we all know why.
Decomposed.
Because of quarantine, it's a horror scene.
Zombies!
Give her a head with flair, a cotton collar flare, soft and silky, wavy, bouncy, flouncy.
Give her honey blonde locks, raven black or chestnut. Just mix it, please fix it, I just can't bear the staring stare.
Gawking, talking, don't you think I know it, don't stare. Oh, the ends are all split, I'm ashamed to admit, I suggested she trim it herself. No,
it stacks like hay, the roots are gray. This ain't no fad, we know it's bad, people looking and pointing and laughing, so don't stare.
I'll do some cornrows, long and slinky, swirly, twirly, platinum, minky, short and sassy, something classy, soft and shiny, bright and brassy, anything but this mess. I can't last till Christmas. Looks I'm getting are the vilest. Oh my God, they really need their stylist.
Oh, say, I can see your you're looking at.
Yes, I know. Yes, we know. Yes, you know.
Yes, I know. My do is a mess.
You'll be sorry at the soiree when I finally have my payday. Their tresses will be fleek, so très chic, so debonair. They'll look like Halle Berry or American Prince Harry. Then you'll give us all another look. Then you'll be staring at me.
In some part of town, please don't think I'm a rude so-and-so. I'm high risk, being careful. It wouldn't be so good to be out hugging people, don't you know? Keep your distance.
Keep your distance too.
And don't invade my bubble on the street. Just wave bye-bye. And keep your distance.
And keep your distance too.
And don't invade my bubble on the street. Other once again.
Once again.
In the meantime, I'm trying to do what I can. Not taking that hydroxychloroquine. Just wave bye
bye
and keep your distance. On the street, just wave
bye-bye
and keep your distance. Don't invade my bubble on the street, and don't invade.
Hi, Mark.
See you, Mark.
See you, Mark.
Hi.
Hi, Mark.
That's good. Wait, guys. Hi. Have Windex? A squeegee? A paper towel?
Thanks. I'll definitely be needing this. Okay, here we go again. Start meeting.
I heard
hey
that.
Hey guys! Oh, you
hi everybody!
Jolie!
Hey, Ella.
I'm doing
part two.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, yeah, you
can
like
you
it?
Me?
Just finished a couple weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
hey,
great.
Yeah, can you hear me?
What are you wearing?
Hi. Sorry I'm late.
Life virtually.
Life virtually, new social distance changed the happy hour scene. Now we all get together on a mini screen. Here
used to drinking miles apart.
Hello, hello again. We'll Zoom until we can meet again.
Do life virtually. With a fake background of where I would rather be. Adjust the screen to get the best angle of me. Cheers, it's time to wine apart.
Every time I try to say something that's on my mind, the internet will freeze my face.
Hello? We still online?
Life lived in a square. Like Brady Bunch, I look at you from up above. Wish you had told me that my button was undone.
Here's to letting go, sweetheart. Hello, hello again. We'll Zoom until we can meet again.
Oh, life working from home. Modern communication, no more office phone. Make sure your mute is on before you moan and groan. Or life could be a Zoom, sweetheart.
Your Zoom.
Oh, wait, I just have one.
I am so sick of all these Zoom meetings.
Me too.
Me three.
Same here.
Not me.
What?
Clearly, you all have missed the upside of Zooming.
And what is the upside?
No pants. Who needs them? No pants. Who sees them? No pants. When I'm on Zoom, why bother when it's only me inside the room?
You know what? That's brilliant. And it feels so resilient to forego what's down below. It's like a secret that we all must confess. Supporting our various states of undress.
Just because some news guy was exposed for going live without being a close whore doesn't mean the network's gonna ignore the inspiration across the nation.
Why wear no pants? Don't do it. No pants. Refute it, no pants, when it's just me. If you need help to get you down off the fence, you'll cut your laundry time in half with no pants.
No pants, it's freeing. And to think, when peeing, you won't need to remove your clothes. It's easier when you're already exposed.
So we say, why bother?
Won't even offend your mother when she can't see what's underneath.
Your underwear won't need an iron or a press.
So celebrate your happy state of undress.
So we'll wear
looks so good. I'll just grab a snack while I'm here.
Oh! And a bagel with schmear.
Great, well, I'll just go back to,
Oh, wait! Fix yourself a plate. I just made creme brulee on the table. A charcuterie. Try something, anything. Gouda and brie.
Have we gotten fat?
This is weird.
It's weird.
Very weird.
Freaking weird.
I'm not mad, but I don't know what to do. Baking artisanal scones, eating 10 ice cream cones, and the current events make me blue.
Feels like going insane, like I'm losing my brain. Now how long have we been in quarantine?
Where's your former six-pack?
Are those rolls on your back? It's called the COVID-19. The COVID-19. It's the dark, crazy merry-go-round. All the food that you're dangling.
You're wrong.
My body is changing.
What about me?
For your food, I'll still yearn. Oh, that butter you churn. As you learn and you turn, sweets abound.
I think I know what you mean.
The COVID-19.
Do you ever think you can stop baking me cookies?
Never.
Will I ever have just one bite or two?
You're a rookie. Does my cooking make your mouth water?
Every time I'll be cautious.
Are you mad at my sourdough?
No, no way!
So who's your goddess? Be seated!
I'm seated!
Diet deleted!
It's deleted!
I'm defeated and I look like a cow!
Gotta look on the bright side despite our new plight.
I'd fall for you still anyhow.
In this quarantine dance you don't stand a chance. The grip on my pants take their toll.
So you think what the hell?
Fat and happy as well.
I lost all of my self-control. The COVID-19. Gotta eat till this virus is through. We pretend we'll start yoga, but in the end we'll have donuts. At the end it will come, until then we'll play dumb. We'll succumb to each crumb and each brew.
When will we get a vaccine?
Our future's so unforeseen.
Let's go hike.
19.
Wait! You forgot this.
Thanks.
I feel so much better now.
I feel lousy.
The COVID-19!
Okay, now I could really use a drink.
Oh, thank you.
What the hell is democracy?
Democracy is government by the people, in which the supreme power is vested in the people and exercised directly by them or their elected agents under a free electoral system.
But how?
Voting.
Wait. So, when somebody heads to the polls, they're actually taking part in democracy?
Yes!
Well, that is the most amazing thing that I have ever heard. If things aren't going your way, you've got something to say, so you vote on it, and life's a turd. Who on earth is going to sit there while all around the world is wrong? And what possible thoughts could Americans think? Other than, let's hit the polls in throngs.
Remarkably, they don't think that.
Seriously? Why not?
Because it's
Democracy, democracy, and nothing's quite as nutty as democracy. There's circumstance, they think perchance, these things are done and happening by happenstance.
Women's rights, sleeping plates, vote and they can't ignore us.
You're feeling that rage, so you gotta engage democracy.
I don't know, I find it hard to believe that somebody would actually pass up on something like this.
Let's just say that you're down on your luck and you're working three jobs to survive. You don't have the time to go wait in a line or they're closed when you arrive.
This may seem like a tragedy.
Well, that wouldn't be very fun.
To work and struggle financially.
Single mother alone with her son.
Oh. You can see all the drama with all the drama and pain.
You can do something more by voting and promoting others' gains. Support democracy.
Like RPG. Empire Dental Savings, just like AOC. Election soon. Some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long, some are just plain old wrong. Yet some folks are doing no voting at all.
Where are they going?
Did they vote yet?
They voted.
Yeah, they voted.
To vote so nice, hey, do it twice. But if you don't vote at all, then we'll pay the price. Blue's us, big applause, everyone cheering for us.
Hey, you guys voted already!
Yeah. And for some unexplainable reason, the crowd goes wild every time. When voters vote in unison, in one big wonderful taxes cheap, I swear that I'll cross my heart, hope to die. If it isn't a doozy, take it from me. They'll be wanting to see your ballot, mail it, don't quit democracy.
I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey yo, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think I'll be forgetting that I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'ma stay at home and man, it's so boring. I hope a new vaccine is not just something you're ignoring. The problem at the CDC is you are all snoring. Should I remind you just to be clear? I pay my taxes, I'm not foreign. I'm a citizen supporter of the USA, trying to stay alive and this damn disease hasn't gone away. I wear a mask but my neighbor is sneezing, so can you give me one good reason? I'm wheezing, all the people do just what they please, and when someone's sneezing you see everybody freezing. You'll cure the disease, man. You don't seem to get this new catastrophe, so now I must address you intellectually, cause it's a
GLOBALPANDEMIC.
You know, I fear the bug, so it's plain to see. I'll be moaning and groaning till you set me free. Your vaccine can't be an absentee. When it's ready, you won't have to come and look for me. I am gonna come and take it voluntarily. I promise not to sue the NIH or CDC. Guarantee.
She says so emphatically.
Don't be shocked when the newspaper mentions me. I will camp out in line at the pharmacy. Eventually, you'll see that we both agree. And I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey yo, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think I'll be forgetting. And I'm still waiting to get that shot.
I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey yo, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think.
life without infection rates. No GoFundMe pages or collection plates. Temperatures, nasal swabs, symptoms and detection traits. Oh, come on, guys, just give me the injection dates for that.
Chat!
Yo, I'm a nice, peaceful person, but this plague some knuckleheads go making it worse. So I try to stay distant, but they're all in my face. To socially distance, I might need to carry some mace. I want to get the shot.
And every day you see on TV, there are pills and vaccines for diseases you'll never see. Have a talk, ask your doc. Shots for bursitis, gastritis, phlebitis, even contact dermatitis. Have another
shot. People, now we gotta focus. Don't want to be falling for some lame hocus pocus. I'm with you, but we don't want nobody caught. Beware of a lucrative plot, cause it might be tricky to spot.
So what have we got? Well, there's drink and bleach, but that's a lot of rot. And we almost forgot some other treatments were hot, till they did not work a bit like we thought. Still bought a lot. And the voodoo priests who turned out to not know squat. Alien demons and spells with live chickens, I kid you not. It's not too scientific, and admit it sounds a bit barbarian. Sacrifice a chicken, man, you know I'm vegetarian. You think I'm just blowing smoke? Sometimes I get so irritated and carried away. I gotta say, I hope you'll be woke and go for that medicinal poke.
Inoculation isn't a joke.
I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey, oh, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think I'll be forgetting that I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey, oh, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think I'll be forgetting.
Gonna get me, I can't sleep, even eat, I'm panicky. If I feel a symptom, do I go to the emergency? When I take my temp, what if it's 103? See, I'm feeling bad, my hands keep shaking. Think of all the stinking tests that I've taken. I'm afraid to be waking up all dead, thinking that fills me with dread. I'm hoping that it's all in my head, cause Fauci said that this thing's not satanic, don't get manic. We're believers in science, so there's no need to panic. Other countries are working on it too. The blokes in Oxford, maybe they're coming through. If the shot is sold in rations, with a fight to get it that's stirring global passions, well, we could trade England for the shots and swap them for the whole damn bunch of Kardashians. I know the action, the lab's getting frantic, but wow, a vaccine on the scene, it'd be gigantic, even cross the Atlantic. We need to handle our pandemic situation. If we leave it to the states, what's the state of our nation? I'm past begging and pleading, I'm definitely feeling anger and frustration. Gotta get me that inoculation. I'm looking for an end to the sickness and the sorrow. Maybe I'll be the first in line tomorrow.
And I am still waiting to get that shot. I'm still waiting to get that shot. Hey, yo, I'm scared and I'm sweating. Don't think I'll be forgetting that I'm still waiting to get that shot. We're gonna roll up. Time to get that shot. We're gonna roll up. Time to get the shot. We wanna roll up.
I'm speaking.
Instacart guy, you are the highlight of my day.
Of my day.
Instacart guy, you're worth the fees I have to pay. Light up my lonely existence. I tried to fight it, but I lost my resistance. You won't believe all of my love and persistence. Instacart guy, Instacart guy, Instacart guy, Instacart guy. I know right now I'm just stuck see you.
To you.
Oh, but somehow you keep our Tuesday rendezvous.
Rendezvous.
You brought me all the Chardonnay. It's no use to pretend now. I know you like me too. So please don't let it end now. I'll post a good review. I treasure each selection from wine and produce section. They really are perfection. My affection, it is true. Whoa-oh-oh-oh. You can't predict where true love is coming from. Planning a wedding isn't really so drastic. I long to hear you say those words so fantastic. Three little words, well, is it paper or plastic? Instacart guy, Instacart guy, Instacart guy, Instacart guy.
Girl, you should try my Amazon guy.
I believe I found my saving grace. I'm gonna play my music, then preheat the oven in my place. My mood is rising up when the auto lies has been accomplished. Oh, I begin to knead sourdough at home. Give me the starter, need sourdough at home. I'll make one more loaf, and then I'll make another, so I can be calm even if I have to eat it all alone, baking bread at home. Gluten is my way. Intolerance is not something I'll abide. Somebody tried to tell me gluten-free is something I should try. I gotta tell ya, that's wrong. So come on, woman, come on, daddy. Just how could you give up wheat? Play a song or make a treat. Sourdough at home. Give me the starter, need sourdough at home. I'll make just one loaf, and then I'll make another, so I can be calm even if I have to eat it all alone. I can make it when the yeast is gone. With enough flour I can hang on. Bake at home. Sourdough at home. Give me the starter, need sourdough at home. I'll make just one more loaf. And I'm finally free and allowed to roam. I make sourdough at home. When I'm finally free and allowed to roam, I'll still make the sourdough. Hot, crusty, buttery, chewy sourdough. Sourdough, sourdough, sourdough.
as a buyer, thinking that I'm smart, reaching a fever pitch as I'm filling my shopping cart. Finally, I can see it crystal clear. Why did they sell me this? I wasn't playing fair. See how I cheated, limited to two. I overestimated how much we would poo. As a buyer, thinking that I'm smart, reaching a fever pitch as I'm filling my shopping cart. The piles of these things remind me of this. They keep on mocking me. I didn't need it all. The piles of these things are pretty useless. I can't help wondering, why did I find it all? Rolling in TP. I had to have it every brand, every stupid, too flashy. Sadly, I have found that it can't be resold. But I've heard some of you might be willing to make a trade. Think of me if you've got something to share.
Well, my learning is synchronous, asynchronous, ridiculous. Why, it's some homeschooling.
Well, I just roll right out of bed. It's time to begin, oh yeah.
You're muted. Dude, you're muted.
Zoom connection cut off and I can't log in again, oh yeah.
My snacks are ready. Ooh, my snacks are ready.
Do my classes on the floor, but my ass can't take no more. There's one thing that I'll admit, I'm wearing half of an outfit. I'm homeschooling. Homeschooling, I do my work from my home jail.
Homeschooling, whoa, homeschooling.
Whoa, homeschooling, my mama's on a full cocktail.
Homeschooling, whoa, homeschooling.
I need caffeine, squint at the screen, when I'm homeschooling. Figuring out this virtual biology lab, oh yeah.
I'm homeschooling.
No, 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 no.
Ladies and gentlemen, press, Democrats and Republicans, speaking on behalf of the CDCC, the Center for Disease Confusion Control, I'm streaming to you live today from the safety of my very own home with a very simple message. Wear a mask, it's a little thing to ask. Tie that thing around your face, Karen, and you won't be harassed. Superman sure can fly, but without a mask, he'd die. This rule's not to make you grouchy. Don't believe me? Go ask Fauci. Add some bling, hanging plants. Pick one out to match your pants. It's a simple little thing for us to ask. Come on, in every venue, you'll be safer when you wear a mask. Wear a mask, wear a mask.
It's all right, it's okay, if you hate it every day.
But beware, 'cause thoughts and prayers aren't gonna make this go away. Staying home, taking care, it's all right if you feel scared. Between whining and complaining and political campaigning, there's so much, take your pick, lots of stuff to make you sick.
What is COVID-19 that we must outlast? Show some class, don't be a horse's ass. Just wear a mask.
This won't pass till we cover up a mess.
This task. It's no joke that you could croak and your next breath could be your last. Lose a snack, grow some balls, don't hit parties or the malls. Please consider what you're doing, those are deadly germs you're spewing. You've been warned, warned a lot, ICU won't have a spot. Smarten up, this isn't spread by fleas or bats. So can't you get a clue? There's There's just one thing to do. Put on a mask.
Here's a mask.
Here's a mask.
Here's a mask.
Wear a mask. Wear a mask. Wear a mask.
Life can be unnerving when the viral load is surging. Every poll and Twitter troll feels like a con. Ah, those good old days when we were hugging. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. Seems years since we've been working. With a virus out there lurking, I need exercise, a chance to pay my bills. Most days I just lay around unshowered, flabby, fat, and lazy, and I think I'm going crazy!
Anything left? Don't be losing your grip.
We're gonna be alright. Although we lost our jobs, don't go completely insane. Let's never do this again. Let's never do this again.
I get weepy. Oh, fantasy free. You can see me, whole face and all, with an ounce of prevention and scientific invention, unsecluded by next fall.
This has felt like a bad trip
on a sinking cruise ship,
and nothing will ever be the same.
There's too much agitation.
And not enough sedation.
Let's never do this again. Let's never do this again.
Soon I'll be walking down the street, just having a think about quarantine time, and I will need a drink. Oh, it shook me up, but soon to my surprise, I'll ditch my mask at last, cause I've been immunized. We'll do a show, I'll see you at the ball game.
got anything left? Don't be losing your grip.
We're gonna be alright. Although we must adjust, don't go completely insane. Let's never do this again. Let's never do this again.
Let's never do this again.
Some things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
You give it a try.
If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten. And that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.